Perez held the IBF Superflyweight title from 1989 to 1990 and fought for the WBA Superlightweight title in 1994, but lost by decision. Recently, Perez had alternated victories and defeats, but he was still a contender for the belt. Naseem Hamed began with his trademark somersault through the ropes of the ring. His confidence and his advantage overflowed, and he immediately, without hesitation, began to press the Colombian fighter with his sharp attacks.